the reason why I've called us all together is to share with you some heartbreaking news. You see, there's been a death in family, and as relatives, I thought it's best you knew. By now, you've noticed Betty's not here with me. And Betty won't be joining us tonight. I said there's been a death in the family. It's Betty's precious love for me that's died. After all the many years that I loved her, she says she thinks it's best we live apart. Really, there's been two deaths in the family. Betty's love for me and my poor heart. Well, I'll miss her at our family reunion. And I know you'll miss her smile at Christmas time. But think of me all the years I loved her, and pray to God that I don't lose my mind. Oh Lord, there's been a death in the family. All I ever loved just fell apart. Really, there's been two deaths in this family. Betty's love for me and my poor heart. Really, there's been two deaths in this family. Betty's love.